comms, make sure it gets from point A to point B. From there, he's going to check around to make sure that there's no obstructions of the LM as it comes up and rotates, like a tree or a bush, or any other marines or equipment. If that LM hits something that's rotating, it's going to cause catastrophic damage to that, because it's moving a lot of weight, like I said before. If that's fully loaded, that's 6,000 pounds up and rotating.
This is my small lens, not my really big lens.